Hello, my name is Matthew Torres, and here are your latest headlines. Happening today, David Earl Miller is set to be executed. Miller has chosen to die by the electric chair. He has asked the U.S. Supreme Court to halt his execution and consider his claims the electric chair is unconstitutional. He appealed after a lower court decided it couldn't be unconstitutional since he chose it. Miller was convicted in the 1981 death of Lee Standifer in Knoxville. Hundreds of Fort Campbell soldiers will be home in time for the holidays. Post officials say more than 200 soldiers will return home over the next 2 weeks. They have been on a 9-month deployment to Afghanistan. Two ceremonies are planned to welcome them back, one today and one next week. The Titans are taking on the Jaguars tonight at the home in an AFC South showdown. With playoff chances on the line, the team is looking to stay on the right side of the win column after a thrilling 26-22 win at home over the Jets on Sunday. Kickoff over at Nissan Stadium is set for 7:20 tonight. If you are headed to the game, the team is giving out free Titans scarves to fans as you walk into the stadium while supplies last. Now let's send it over to Leland.
All right, around the Mid-South for you this afternoon. Clouds on the increase, but here is that game day forecast for the Titans tailgating. Mid-40s, kickoff 41. By the end of the game, 37. Overall today, 47, 34 tonight. Rain moving in for the weekend, but some of that rain at times may have some snow with it Saturday afternoon and then again Sunday night into Monday. I'm meteorologist Leland Statham. Have a good afternoon and evening, everybody.